Video Diary viewers, we are live.
Well, I'm live, you're not. In Blizzard Beach, beautiful sunshine, glorious surroundings, white sand. It's all very pleasing. Oh, hang on. Hello to you!
Yeah, so we're going to go and cool off, do a recce, show them where everything is, and have fun. A really big bye now. Hello to you, Video Diary viewers. This is the end of Blizzard Beach visit. As you can see, we are all still alive. I think you can see. There we are. Hello to you, hello to you, hello to you. We are perched in the shade. Oh, yes, please. We're now going to go and play Crazy Golf a la Disney, which is going to be interesting. Because it's something none of us have ever done before. Should take a softy minty from Mr. Mark. Thank you. Does anybody have anything they wish to say? No.
A very, very good day at Blizzard Butte, I have to say. Team Boat Springs, family raft ride extraordinaire. We did twice and was very, very, very good. Wasn't it, boys?
Yes.
So for now, this is us signing off whilst we're going to play mini golf.
Bye-bye now.
On to number two.
Not good. Sorry.
Another hole in one.
Again, Video Diary viewers, I am once again by the pool, dipping my feet to keep cool. During our round of miniature golf through the Winter Wonderland, a thunderstorm rolled in, so golf got cancelled. We retreated to Disney Boardwalk, which looked very pleasing, but a bit slow, and also very expensive food-wise. So we departed from there, popped to Supertarget so I could get a new iPad cover, because the one that I bought didn't even have a hole for a camera at the back, which seemed a bit of an oversight. Anywho, we then popped to Denny's, good old Denny's, had dinner there. Then we popped into Publix so that Mark could get some fizzy water. I picked up some Carmex, much as bargainous prices. Then we came back home and now we're chilling out. Got home a bit earlier today, so that's pleasing. I've got lots of photos from the golf course, up to hole 16 at least. So they'll be appearing on the intranets soon. Yeah, that's about it. Magic Kingdom tomorrow, so that'll be exciting. Did I say magic? It's Animal Kingdom tomorrow, so that should be exciting. I might do a trailer soon. That'll be something a little different. It's like farting ping pong out here this evening. On that rather triumphant note, good night to you.
Thanks for coming!